Bigfoot. Whoa, what happened here? Yeah, I gotta get the other one up a little bit higher. It's not as high as I want it to be, but we're slowly working on that process. I'll get it up there above the house here, maybe today. I don't know if I'm gonna do it or not, but it's kind of cold out there today. You do too, huh? Yeah, I heard that. I did. Joe, you got me at, you got me at 30 dB. Boy, you're stroking his head.
I told you right now, when he's doing on these monsters, I'm gonna tell you, he got, well, I'll tell you more about it in Iron Man. I'm gonna tell you, checking Iron Man around. I don't know if anyone's in there yet. I've been doing the last few mornings, but, anyway, yeah, I'll tell you more about it there in Iron Man.
Some good gates on that duck bucket. I was
one minivan that you and I both were in, you know, all through it. You know, I was in it, and you were in it. We were both about the same signal strength, I think, about 5 to 7. Of course, he's got a pretty stingy meter over there.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely. Yeah, I've been calling 144. I called him, I think I called him once. I called him and left him a text message trying to tell him to get his butt on the doggone radio that we got conditions. And lo and behold, look who come rolling up in Canton, Ohio like a flipping gangbuster. God dog, dude. And you got both of them on right now? Good morning time there, Mr. Plastic Radio. Welcome back to Canton, Ohio, no doubt in my mind. Oh yeah, Mother Nature's opening the dough. Audio man's on the mail.
Sounding real good to me. I'm sitting all the way back.
Damn, boy.
I can't switch to it, but If I could, it would probably pick on left down there, Roger.
Oh, you're talking vertical?
Yes, sir, I'm on the vertical side of that line right there. I'm not on the flat side, but if I could turn to the flat side, you would have probably jumped on that one ago with that horizontal antenna.
Dude, I appreciate that honesty because it really tells me it's doing what it's supposed to be doing down there.
Kind of screwed up, but I got over a three match on it, Roger.